Yeah. So, trying to show you how it works, tnt.1933 with the IPSPL 3.08 JSON 0 to 69 11. Alright, now we can see the Windows Mobile 6 loading really smooth, also fast, obviously. Okay, so okay. Alright, here you go. So this is the main screen of the TNT 1933. You can see everything's working here for me. Alright. Here's the favorites, this is the weather. Nothing works like it used to be. Also, you can see that it's really nice piece of the hardware too. You can see this frequency here. It's running up to 312 MHz without any problem, without the crashes and, you know, any issue. You can try start whatever on Skype. You see also loading really smooth, so we need a internet connection. Click for Core Manager and turn on the Wi-Fi. That's it. Okay, so now Skype are loading. Okay, here we go. So this is the working Skype. You can try to call whatever this one. Alright, can answer. Hello? Yes. Yeah. So you can hear the echo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So, and for sure, it's not a freezing. At the same time, we can open some different application, like whatever. Looks Google Maps. All right. So here we got the Google Maps. At the same time with the Skype, you can see it's really downloading and go pretty fast. All right. No issue, no problem. You see that? Really, this hardware is working perfect. Okay, so you can also zoom in. It go pretty fast. So this is not just about the internet connection. This is also about the this is about the CPU. Okay, so you can see that we have a message here. Okay, the contact, whatever. Okay, so this is all about. So you can see it's worked. So enjoy, guys, and good luck. If any problem, just to give me the message. Okay. Bye-bye.